know, when I found out the news when I was at the draft, obviously I was pretty excited, not only to be able to still compete in the sport that I love playing, but to have the opportunity to do so in the state of Florida in front of all my home fans, friends, and family. I just think, you know, from kids in Florida especially, but just even the growth across the country to pick from for college. And obviously athletes, they're everywhere. They're all over Division I, they're all over the Northeast, but Florida prides itself in having a lot of athletes. And then for me, it was just, you know, the underdog aspect of being an undersized guy from an under-recruited area and really not having a whole lot of opportunity to play in college, but just seeking the opportunity and making the best of it. I've used STX since I got my first set of equipment, protective gear and sticks, and I've used STX ever since. I don't think I've really ever diverted away from it. Used it all throughout college, and they take great care of me, so it really makes life easy to be a professional athlete and know that your equipment's the least of your concerns.